guys, I'm joking. I'm playing as Firework and I'm playing on Village. I'm gonna try and win. I'm probably gonna fail. I've failed so many times already trying to do this. But whatever, let's go. Firework is such a bad class. Probably the class is gonna be the hardest to win with. His melee's literally knockback one and it both sucks. Plus, Firework should do about half heart damage. Okay, I have no clue why you'd start camping a building when you know that was so. Shag spam, which is an explosion. Okay, this is going fairly right. Still on 5 lives. Come on, let's go. Let's just run. What? Oh, okay, thank- I should have really done that earlier. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel you're so paper thin, like a little house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep? Run away from the secret. Run, everyone's so scary. Don't tell me, these guys are literally teaming against Firework. These guys have to team. Wait, are they teaming? Yeah, I think they are. Oh my god, literally some of the most OP class in the game, a team against the Firework. Class I think is probably the worst class in the entirety of the game. Wait, are they team? I don't know if they're teaming if one's just... I'm honestly not sure. I don't look at the team, Wait, did I literally... Oh my god. I literally just won... Wow. Huh. I won that. I don't even know how. How do I win that? I'm not even gonna... No, I didn't even get... Anyway... Okay. Anyway, okay, no more games of the firework. So yeah, this is Supercar Pros, and that was a firework class. One of my least favourite classes. And I won. And yeah, the IP for Supercar is being down in the description. If you like this video, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Because, you know, you want to watch more of me winning and complaining about teamers. And, you know, you love the epic. So yeah, adios.